We define the divergence of the vector function f of x, y, z equal to pi. Gotta do something about that.